Dear friends, welcome to RPA Tutorials. In this video, we bring you the second stage of the RPA automation framework, which is process feasibility. In this phase, we will see how you can examine selected processes and determine to what extent can they be automated. The process feasibility stage consists of two steps: process examination and technical feasibility. To start with this stage, you would need an operations user, who is an employee involved in carrying out the process. A subject matter expert, who is an expert in the domain to which the process belongs. For example, if the process is to post incoming invoices into an SAP system, we would need a procure-to-pay expert. An automation expert, who is an expert in the tool which will be used for automating the process. A machine, in which the operations user has access to all necessary applications required to carry out the process. In process examination, the subject matter expert or the SME closely observes the operations user as he or she carries out the process. As the process takes place, the SME will have to make a step-by-step list of the process, down to keystroke and mouse click level. Next, the SME will have to identify the nature of each step and activity as it is performed by the operations user. The SME should be able to identify if a step is rule-based, or requires any decision or analysis from the user. Any element that can prevent automation, such as judgment calls, fuzzy logic, handwritten documents, etc., should be clearly noted. In addition to this, the SME should clearly identify all applications involved in the process and the sources of data for their input. An input into an application can be structured, follows a defined template, hence easy to automate, or unstructured, does not follow any template, hence can be difficult to automate. The SME should also note down the time taken by the operations user to perform each of these steps. With this information, the SME would be able to identify high-effort activities. The next step is for the automation or RPA expert to check technical feasibility of automation for each step of the process. A process step can be automated if it has a defined input, and defined logic to process that input to generate an output. Rule-based steps with structured inputs are best candidates for automation. Some processes may be eligible for partial automation, and will require manual intervention. The RPA expert then needs to work together with the SME to figure out the complexity of the process and effort it will require to automate it. Different factors such as handoffs between different entities, technology landscape, volume of transactions, code development efforts, information flow and data size, etc., need to be considered to arrive at a high, medium or a low complexity rating for the process. Lastly, both the experts should also consider discussing incremental changes to the process, wherever possible. Thus, presenting an opportunity to re-engineer and standardize the process, by adopting to best practices offered by automation tools. This brings us to the end of this video. If you like our videos, subscribe to our channel below, like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter and connect with us on LinkedIn. Links in description below.